Hey guys, welcome to our new YouTube channel, Book to Share all the great spots of beautiful cities of France. We are four, Chloé, Bastien, Inès and Melissa.
Today we know that moments between friends are important moments that we have decided to present you our top 5 of the things to share with friends in Chambéry. There will be some things for everyone. The culture, the good birds, the good place, everything will be in the spotlight.
The castle of the Duke of Savoy, also called Chambéry's castle, is end stronger of the 11th century. It is a Gothic style castle was built to dominate the city. Today, it still dominates the city and is placed in the center Chambéry. Now, it is used by the department prefecture and a guide to allow you to visit it. It is classified as an historic monument. Indeed, this place is full of history. Visiting the castle allows you to discover the soul and secrets of the city. The castle presents the Saint Chapel. There are also glassmakers and exceptional decorations. This is an emblematic and indispensable place, Chambéry. It is really nice place to spend a good afternoon with friends or and family.
Hey guys, what is on hosting between friends without a drink on a terrace? Chambéry is full of good beer, so I have chosen one of that is a must for you aperitifs. I present to you today the Corsair. I recommend this beer because it welcomes you to a large terrace on the roofs, so we can have a view of the city of Chambéry. There is plenty of room and a small mojito bar and sprites outside. This rooftop bar has a very nice interior design and is very comfortable. For drinks, there is something for everyone, with or without moderation. You can get in the mood for the evening with a background of music and some games like darts and billiards. The bar has a selection of tapas and very nice snack bars for you little hungers. And finally, for some time sporty, you can have fun with the rhythm of musical quiz. I hope so sound you cross there!
Welcome in my favorite spot, the Musée des Beaux-Arts. It's located in the center of Chambéry, in front of the Law Courts. I decided to choose this place for many reasons. Firstly, because I love the atmosphere with the architecture inside the museum. As you can see in the video, with these beautiful vaults and piers. Then, because it's a place where you can discover many artists and paintings. In fact, there are often new exhibitions. I find this cool because it allows to propose different styles. Some new exhibitions and concerts arrive soon, so if you are interested, we put link below the video.
If you're a nature lover and you also want to live in a city, this place was made for you. Situated on the mountainside just above the Carré Curial, the place is literally more a wild bosque than a park where you can easily find quiet and peace of mind. For example, when you come back tired and stressed from work, at the end of the day you can admire a nice view and maybe a beautiful sunset on the top of Chambéry during a little walk and finally rest near this beautiful waterfall. You can also enjoy a nice meal with your family, your friends or both of them on these fantastic wooden tables. The Park of the Calamine is actually a really cool and unknown place in the city that you should visit as soon as you can.
We hope you enjoyed this little review of the nice place in Chambéry. Thank you to the employees and owner of the place we visiting to let you film their betterment.
Don't forget to put a blue thumb if you liked it and to click on the ring button right here to be warned when the next videos will come.
Do you like this place?
Yes.